Hello everyone, I am SV and welcome to my new tutorial. Today I will tell you about Ray Switch. So we are in Cinema 4D and I have a simple scene. I have some body, have some ball, have a glass with green color and have a mirror. So glass material, what I have, just check inside, very simple, no color, no reflection, full refraction and 0.05 roughness, nothing more. For my mirror, I'm going somewhere here, what I have for mirror, no color, no refraction, but full reflection without any roughness, and also nothing special. So okay, and I have some body, I have some figure. So if I move this figure, you can see this going through the glass, you can see it's here, and it will going to the mirror, you can see some reflection. So now I tell you how to use a refraction and reflection options with Ray Switch tool. So we are create a new redshift material and apply this material to my figure and to my ball. So as you can see, now I have it. Open that and just check what we are doing. So we are going here. I will make like this, just a little bit smaller. Yeah. Okay. Go to utilities and try to find a ray switch. Just put somewhere here. So what I have inside? I have inside some camera options, reflections, refractions, and GI. Today I will use camera, reflection, and refraction. So this will be my basic material. I am going to basic options and make it like a maybe blue color, little bit light blue. So it will be my basic material. Apply this basic material to my ray switch, to camera color. So everywhere where is my camera can see this object, you will get a black color. To enable that, you have go to ray switch and make enable front back. Just push like this. That's all. What we are doing next? So I like when I can see my body and ball in the reflection, I like to change some color. I am going to material and create some other color. So it will be red color with some, I don't know, some reflection, it doesn't matter. And also I'll going and apply this material to reflection color like this. And as you can see, nothing happened. So I have go to ray switch and reflection, make it enable like this. And what happened? Still nothing happened. Yeah, of course, nothing happened because I have to apply ray switch to my output like this. So, and now I can see I have my body and in the reflection, this body have a red color. So I am going to red material, going to, I don't know, maybe coating, maybe overall, and just increase emission for 10 and make also red color. So it will give some small illumination, you see, like this. But what's the problem? Also on my body, I have some, I don't know, some red color and I receive some reflection here. How to avoid and how to fix this problem? So I have go to this material, going to advanced, and downstairs I have a reflection, direct scale and indirect scale. So indirect scale should be zero. Continuously my body will give me some glossiness, but I didn't receive any reflection. So I hope you are understood what I mean. Okay. Also here we will decrease this to avoid any problem. Very nice. What next? I like to receive some, now I take my body, figure, going here, and I like to receive now some, I don't know, X-ray looking through this glass. Again, going to my material, open shader graph, and create one more material. This will be self-illumination, incidescent material. I'll use a maybe green color, like this. And what I'm doing now, apply this incidescent color to my ray switch to refraction, refraction color. As you can see, nothing happened because I have got to ray switch and refraction make it enable. And what I can see, my body still have same color, but if I look through the refraction, I can see some illumination. But I like to make it with some lines, so like a X-ray. I going to texture, fireframe, and apply this fireframe like a illumination alpha. What I have now, I have like this, so maybe fireframe I will reduce little bit, maybe 0.1, no, maybe just take out the camera and look little bit closer. Yeah, so I can see I have to apply. If I put like this, you can see a different, yeah? You can see a different. So I have to apply a color invert. Put inside, then put here, and then apply this last material. So I have only lines, like X-ray. Okay, so if I now move my body, it will be like this, like X-ray, and in the reflection, I receive a different illumination color. So, I very hope you are like this very short and very interesting tutorial. I hope you are enjoying how to use a ray switch too. And see you next time. Goodbye everybody. Don't forget to subscribe, share to your friends and put like. See you next time.